I was a proud young carpenter, and Glasgow was my home. But when all my friends found women hands, I felt so darn alone. So come spring I went to the Great Glens, because I had been told that the women of the Highlands are as beautiful as bold. At Loch Ness there was Sandra, with her braids so fair and long. She was the kind a poetic mind would sing about in a song. But when she broke my walking stick, she also broke my heart. And my search for a wife to wed was right back at the start. There was Rosie, 'twas a woman made of stone. There was no such strength by any length in just one man alone. But her body weighed 300 pounds, is a bit too much for me. So I went to the next loft to find a woman was still free. From Loch Lochy was a young girl from the farm, one woke without the slightest doubt, full for her mighty charm. So enraged I was when I found out she slept with other men, and I gave up on my quest of finding true love again. Without a woman, the cold winter's final day, I grabbed my pack and I went home back by the West Highland Way. But there my heart it pounded out by our bonny braes, 'cause was by fair Loch Lomond that I spent my final days. She was the finest of the land. So excuse my shock when I bound the rock around the lady's hand. By all the loss I never met a girl so wild and free. Now Debella is there.